pass by and I had to wait. I wiped the tears from my eye and I had to wait.
It gave us a chance to put a wider range of music in one, you know, in one record, you know, so that the electric disc can be more stridently electric and the acoustic record can be more indulgently acoustic. You know, that there's a, you know, 5 minute, 9 verse ballad stuck in there somewhere. You know, and I think that material would have collided and mismatched if it was all on the same disc.
So I keep the flame and go on my way. Laugh at the game and I hide it away.
I think there's some songs that overlap, you know, that you can do in any form. Some stuff really doesn't work, and I think originally the idea for this album was to do an electric and an acoustic version of everything, which would have meant 34 tracks. So I think we started doing that, and it got to be a bit of a chore, and so we reformatted it as it is now.
I break down in the street and I hide it away. Can move my feet and I hide it away. I smile to the mask of my face, but deep and wide is the hurt inside.
I like to touch on sadness and things in songs. I think that's important. I think it's important when you write a song that the music moves you as the writer, and I think it's important that the audience is moved. And that's the kind of communication that you want with the audience. So, you know, it gets serious sometimes, but it has to, you know. That's one of the ways you touch people.
Sometimes I wonder why I love lets it die. I can't give, I can't live just to hold.
There's an element of theatre in being a performer, and there's imagination that goes into being a writer. So although you can't really write about what's beyond your experience, you know, some stuff is definitely in the past, and some stuff might be just triggered by observation.
There's a dark hand, there's a dark.
With songs coming from the heart and sometimes purely from observation, it means that the writer has to be ready for any inspiration.
I've done a bit of napkin embroidering in my time. I think you have to be open, you know, if you're going to be a proper songwriter, you have to be open to possibilities. So that means, you know, you walk around with a little notebook or a piece of paper, you know, all the time, because when something does hit you, it doesn't come back, and you have to grab it when it's there. So I do take notes all the time, and things in life do trigger ideas, so I make sure I get them down.
She said, darling, I'm in love with your mind. The way you care for me, it's so kind. Love to see you again, I wish I hadn't more time. She was laughing as she brushed my cheek. Why don't you call me Angel, maybe next week? Promise now, crush your heart and hold.